Since 1879, the Salvation Army has worked across Philadelphia to do the most good for the most people in the most need. By addressing the whole person, physically, emotionally, and spiritually, the Salvation Army offers hope and creates change. When you give to the Salvation Army, expect change. Change in the lives of families facing a threat of hunger.
We are especially concerned about hunger in Philadelphia because we are positioned to do something about it.
I find myself coming to the Salvation Army, which provide food for us, and sometimes they overload the bag. They really, really help us more than enough. They give us more than one bag. Sometimes I leave out with like four bags. What that does for me and my children, right, is allowing me to pay some extra bills, right, that I really old that I just catch up with and allow me to do other things for my children, right, that I haven't done with them in a long time.
That's my goal. That's been my goal for a lot of years, that our children would receive enough food so that they can grow up to be healthy and active and productive adults. We are doing the right thing at the right time. We might not see the results right away, but when you do good, it comes back.
Change in the lives affected by dangers of human trafficking.
The top three groups of victims of human trafficking, as we have seen anecdotally in our work in Philadelphia, has been young girls ranging in age from 12 to 13, up to adolescents, all the way into their 40s, as well as undocumented immigrant men and women who are exploited for immigration status.
The Salvation Army's New Day Drop-In Center is a safe and welcoming environment for women who are being sexually exploited in Kensington. We seek to empower the women by giving them choices, such as what food they want, what clothing they want, as well as connecting them with resources in hopes to get them out of the street and the situation that they're currently in.
The Salvation Army is definitely not going at this problem alone. We are working with numerous nonprofit organizations as well as local law enforcement groups through the Philadelphia Anti-Trafficking Coalition.
I think for so long, Kensington has been known for prostitution and heroin, and I think we're creating an environment in our drop-in center as well as a rippling effect, letting them know that we're not gonna shy away from this issue. We're gonna love these women in spite of their situation and that the Salvation Army gets in the trenches.
Change in the lives of families torn apart by domestic violence.
What I'm trying to do with this group is give the group, through the Salvation Army, what the Salvation Army provided for me. And it has to come from your heart.
I was at my wit's end. I was suicidal, I was depressed, I was at my wit's end, and I couldn't think of anything that would bring me out of it. By coming here, I think that was the best thing that I could have ever done. And if I can do it, anybody can do it.
The goal of the Salvation Army's Prayer Mentoring Program is to help people become self-sufficient. And in that way, we're helping them do that is by helping them find and keep employment, offering them job assistance, job help, and helping them live the life that they was meant to live.
I left it in God's hands, and I just said, I'll try it. And I'm so glad that I did, because I found hope. I found hope.
Change in the lives of children and teens pursuing a love of music.
Salvation Army reaches out to neighborhood children. We give them instruments. We let them pick what they're comfortable playing with.
I was eager to have Josiah try it out. He was a little less eager.
I didn't really want to go at first, but Mom persuaded me, and it's great.
When the children start in this music program, they introduce them to all of the instruments.
Mom was always trying to get me to play the piano, and when I got here and learned I could play the trumpet, that's what I chose.
I was amazed to grow in skill in a very short amount of time on seems like a very difficult instrument.
It's pretty easy once you get used to it.
With this program, he was able to find something that he loved that was difficult. Things that are difficult are now something he can embrace, and he can understand how that struggle can play out to lead to accomplishment.
The Salvation Army Music Program has changed my life a lot because going in, I didn't know what I wanted to do with my life. I didn't know what my talents was. And as I come to find out, I came to just love what was going on, and music now takes a very important place in my heart, and as well as the Salvation Army does.
Thanks to your support, the Salvation Army is making a difference and changing lives for the better. When you give to the Salvation Army, expect change.